Happy day, children. Hope you all have thoroughed in chapter 1, whole numbers. Today, we are going to see chapter 2, multiplications of whole numbers. While doing multiplication of whole numbers, you should be very thorough from table 1 to table 12. From today onwards, you have to learn 2 tables every day. Before starting multiplication, you should know what is whole number. Whole number means real numbers which include 0 and all the positive integers. Integers means 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. are the integers. So it starts from 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity. Infinity means it has no end for the numbers.
Take page number 38 in your book and write today's date as 31/07/2020. And write it as classwork. Listen here. Today we are going to see multiplication by one digit number and by 10 multiplying 3 one digit number. Now we are going to find the value of 2 into 3 into 4. Method 1. You should not multiply all the 3 values together. So consider first 2 values. 2 into 3. 2 into 3 means 3 dots 2 times. That means 2 times 3 dots you have to write. So, if you draw 2 times, first time, second time. So, 2 times 3 dots. 3 plus 3 equal to 6. Therefore, 2 into 3 equal to 6. Now, consider here, we got the answer as 2 into 3 equal to 6. So, instead of 2 into 3, we will get 6. Now, 2 into 3 into 4, you have to consider 4. That means 2 times 3, 3, but how many times? 4 times. So, 1 time, 2 time. How many times you have to put 3 in another form? 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, in column wise you have to put 3 2 times and in row wise you have to put 3 4 times. So 2 into 3 into 4. Here, so 2 times 4 column. How many dots? 3 dots in 2 rows and 4 columns. So 2 into 3 into 4. 2 into 3 is 6. 6 into 4 is 24. 6 fours are 24. So you count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So, already you got 2 into 3 as 6, 6 dots. 6 into 4 is 24, so you got 24 dots. Am I clear to you, children? So, you got the answer as 2 into 3 into 4 equal to 24. Now, consider second method. Now we are not going to take 2 into 3 as first. Consider 3 into 4 as first, which means 3 rows, 4 columns. See here, 1 row, 2 row, 3 row, 3 row, 4 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3 rows, 4 columns. How many dots 3 rows, 4 columns? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 3 rows, 4 columns is equal to 12 dots. 3 into 4 equal to 12. And next, now consider 2 into 3 into 4. So here 3 row, 4 column, right? How many times you have to put 3 into 4? 2 times. So 3 into 4, 3 into 4. So how many times we have written 3 into 4? 2 times. 2 times 12. 2 times 12 is equal to 24. Hope you are clear with both the methods. Here you got the answer as 2 into 3 into 4 equal to 24. Now what are the factors of 24? 2, 3, 4 and you can take 6 also. 2, 3, 4, 6. These are the factors of 24. The way factors are grouped does not affect the product. In many ways we can get the answer. So here we have used two methods. In many ways we can get the product. This is the product. This is the product. But factor may differ. See here, 2, 3, 4, 6 into 4. So you get several factors, but in different ways, you get the answer as same. Find the value of 3 into 5 into 6. You can use either method 1 or method 2. Okay. Here, method 1, 3 into 5 into 6. Here, you have to use first two values for multiplication. 3 fives are 15. Okay. Now, 15 into 6. You have to multiply these two values and write here. Okay. In 6, only one digit is there. So, it is considered as 1's place. Here, two digits are there, 1 and 5. So, two digits, 1's place, 10's place. This is 1's place and this is 10's place. Here, 6 is in 1's place. So, you have to first multiply 1's place values. 5, 6 are 30. So, you have to write 0 only. Because in 30, 0 is in 1's place, 3 is in 10's place. So, you should not write 3. Because it is in 10's place. In 1's place, only 0 is there. So, you have to write 0 by multiplying 1's place values. Then, move to 10's place. Here, 1's into 10's. 1, 6 are 6. And you have to add this 10's place value 3 as a reminder. 3 is a reminder while doing multiplication. So, 1, 6 are 6. 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3 equal to 9. In 10's place you have to write 9. This is 1's place and this is 10's place. While multiplying 1's and 10's, 1 into 6, you get the answer as 6. Here 6 plus remainder as 3. So 6 plus 3 is 9. Now move to method 2. Same problem. 3 into 5 into 6. You have to multiply these two values together first. 5, 6 are 30. 5, 6 are 30. Now, in 30, this is 1's place value and this is 10's place value. Here, 3 is a single digit, so it is in 1's place. Now, you have to multiply only 1's place values. 3, 1's, 0 and 3. In 1's place, 0 and 3 are there. So, you have to multiply 1's place value. 3 into 0, 0. Now move to 10's place. 3 into 3, 3 threes are 9. So you got the answer as 90. So by using both the methods, you get the answer as 90. Which method is easier, this one or this one? You have to write the answer here. Method 1 or method 2. You have to write the answer as method 1 or method 2 in this dash. Okay, children. Here, for me, method 2 is easy. You can write by your choice which method is easier. You can follow this method also, or you can follow this method also. It's your choice. Listen, children. Here, we are going to introduce another method also. Third method. Find the value of 8 into 9 into 5. So method 1 is, you have to consider first two numbers. 8 9s are 72. 72 into 5, 360. In method 2, you have to consider last two numbers. 9 5s are 45. Then you have to multiply 45 with 8. 8 into 45 is 360. In third method, 8 into 9 into 5. You can rearrange the numbers also. In third method, you can exchange the values. 8 into 9 can be written as 9 into 8. Both are same. 8 into 9 is equal to 9 into 8. So, you can write 8 into 9 as 9 into 8. Now, you can multiply first two numbers or last two numbers. 8 5s are 40. 8 5s are 40. Now, you have to multiply 40 with 9. 9 into 40s are 360. From these three methods, you have to write here which method is easier. Method 1, method 2 or method 3. But for me, method 3 is easier. Because if you get 1's place value as 0, then the multiplication is very easy to finish the problem. So for me, method 3 is easy. Children, here two problems are given. You have to finish these two problems by yourself as an assignment.
Hope you all understood the concept of multiplication of whole numbers. Do your assignment problem neatly and correctly, dears. Thank you, children. If you want to watch the videos of first chapter to revise it, then subscribe this channel Red Hot Spicy Samuel and watch the videos in this channel for revision. Thank you, dears.